Yes. It's still.
But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean.
Keeping it real.
Hello, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Steven, and this is Steel Keeping It Real. So you know what today is.
Just another Mashup Monday.
That's right, it is Mashup Monday. And what I like to do today is go on YouTube and try to find some of the best mashups out there and present them to you guys. Do you guys like them? Do you not like them? Let me know. I really do like your feedback. So, this next one, I'm hoping it just doesn't get blocked because I watched part of it yesterday and it seemed like that's the way the video was made, but I don't think it's like that because it came off of a channel called Taylor Swift Mashups. So this is Taylor Swift and Kendrick Lamar, and it just says ready for backseat freestyle mashup explicit. So you know me, I'll go with anything explicit. But I didn't know any connection between Taylor Swift and Kendrick Lamar. And then when I looked further and saw that the video Bad Blood, it says featuring Kendrick Lamar, has 1.4 billion. So I guess Taylor Swift does know Kendrick Lamar. So, you know, I'm not the biggest Taylor Swift fan in the world. I mean, she's gorgeous and I wouldn't kick her out of bed for eating Ritz. But, you know, when she was doing her cold country thing and wholesome thing back in the beginning, it wasn't this brother's, you know, cup of tea, you know? But then when she started to shake it off, shake it off, get my mind out of the gutter. So, she became more on my radar, so to speak, as somebody who was a force to be reckoned within the music community. So I give all people respect for the game that they are doing. If you're not ashamed of it, then I'm not going to be ashamed of it. You do you, because what did DMX say? Do you, because I'm going to do me, truly, wee. So just do you. So, if you're still here after me rambling, please don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button and the notification button, because I'm doing at least 15 videos each and every week. So if this doesn't get blocked, I think you guys are going to like this. It says it's 2 years ago, so remember, I'm late to the game when it comes to like Taylor Swift and everything, even Kendrick Lamar. So without any further ado, here is Taylor Swift, Kendrick Lamar, Backseat Freestyle. Backseat Freestyle Mashup Explicit. Here we go.
And here we go.
So I can fuck the world for 72 hours. Goddamn, I feel amazing. Damn, I'm in the matrix. My mind is living on cloud nine, and this nine is never on vacation. Start up that Maserati and vroom vroom, I'm racing. Popping pills in the lobby, and I pray they don't find her naked.
I see how this is gonna go. Touch me, and you'll never be alone.
Running up and never saying sorry. But if I'm a thief, then he can join the house.
this here is golden. So fuck y'all, I go zen. And all my life I want money. If I respect my mind or die from lash out, I pray my dick get big as the apples out, so I can fuck the world for 72 hours. Goddamn, I got bitches. Damn, I got bitches. Damn, I got bitches. Are you ready for it?
Time. I roll and dough with a good grind, and I run that hoe with a bouton. That's a relay race with a bouquet. They say, can you go marry mine? Biatch, no way, biatch, no way, biatch, no way, biatch. Okay, I'm never living life confined. It's a failure, even if I'm blind. I can tell you who, what, when, where, how to sell your game right on time. Biatch, no play, biatch, no play, biatch, no play, biatch. I look like OJ killing everything from pussy to motherfucking hit boy. Get she pussy popping, then I got options like an auto. C-O-M-P-T-O-N, like when they ball at your defeat. C-O-M-P-T-O-N, my city mobbing in the street. Yeah, all my life I want money. If I respect my mind or die from less shout, I pray my dick get big as the Apple Tower, so I can fuck the world for 72 hours. Goddamn, I got bitches. Damn, I got bitches. Damn, I got bitches. Wifey, girlfriend, and mistress. All my life I want money. If I respect my mind or die from less shout.
And please, Lord, don't let that get blocked. I probably should be looking already to finding something that's just as long that can fill in the spot like I've had to do with a couple of other videos last week. But that was a jam to me. If I were to take out the Kendrick Lamar, and that's just how Taylor Swift is sounding these days, I probably should listen to a little bit more. There was a lot going on just with the beats and things like that. So I'm hoping that was, either way, if somebody mixed it like that, then that's great. If that's the way the song sounds initially, for the most part, that's even better. I've been sleeping on Taylor Swift, but she got legs for days. Man, she looked better than Scarlett Johansson did when she tried to do that movie where she was in this, what was that, Ghost in the Shell. Horrible movie. Horrible, horrible movie. But I think Taylor Swift looks better than Scarlett did. But, you know, I could sit here and Google at a woman all day long because I'm a guy and I'm single and, you know, that's all I can say about that. So, if you are still here, thank you very much for staying tuned. I really do appreciate it. I'm on my way to 1,000 subs. I'm close to 850, I think, right about now. And I'm just trying to see if you guys can make my New Year's great by getting me to 1,000. If not, you know what? I aimed high. But if you do, I'll be really, really grateful. I don't know what I could do for you guys if I do reach it. Everything right now is just trying to get this channel up and going or just keeping it, because the grind can get to you. When you're putting out certain videos and then you might only get like one or two views or maybe 10 and stuff like that, it kind of gets to you. It's like, what am I doing wrong? You start getting on yourself and then a whole bunch of other stuff happens. But neither here nor there. I just need your help. Just like, subscribe, share, and comment. Peace.